think he was just playing flat out too many games. I think he was playing Street Fighter Blaze Blue, Dive Kick, and some other ones. I don't know. It was crazy.
If I would have thought about it, I would have entered Soul Calibur. I didn't know they didn't have many entrants.
Yeah, I didn't know either, but yeah, I don't know. I hope more show, because I'd like to play Soul Calibur.
I brought cupcakes this time. Last time they brought, the Soul Calibur girl brought cupcakes. So I said,
oh,
okay, I'm going to make
Chrissy?
Mortal Kombat. Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
So I made Mortal Kombat cupcakes.
Yeah, I haven't actually dug into it yet. I got to try that, yeah. All right, so right now we're going with the counter pick, I think. I think OBS Trevor is using Aquaman versus Jesus' Batman. So this should be interesting. This is a 7-3 matchup, but it may be different now that the patch has happened. All right, he goes in for the wake-up scoop. Goes for the barrels. Jesus definitely is hesitating in this matchup, for good reason, because pretty much any time he puts him into a combo, Aquaman is able to trait and get out of it. Very nice with the down two. I'm curious if Trevor has been working on Aquaman in order to combat Black Adam, because he feels that Black Adam is possibly number one in the game.
Almighty Neptune.
Nice with the down two. Is he going to keep him in the corner? He does.
I thought you were playing Black Adam for a while.
I am playing Black Adam. It's just right now I've been training with Superman, so I wanted to see how he would do in tournament, just to play against real players instead of just the AI in training mode. So, and that's the best time to use your locals, right? To see how well your new characters fare, if you're going to take them seriously. Goes with the Trident Rush. Nice with the meter burn back three from Jesus. Down two, check him. Very nice from Trevor with the meter burn back three to keep him from jumping. Trevor takes that. So how are you liking living in Washington?
I love it.
You love it?
I love it.
Good.
Now, is there practice for Injustice or Mortal Kombat or any of those
fighters? We tried to do something on Thursdays, but a lot of us, like Trevor, he goes to school, I go to work, and we're trying to get Adam Lip, Alex Clark, and Jason Bat Muchacho to all start playing the game again, and we're going to try to get our Saturday bi-weeklies, at least, together. But for now, we're just kind of scrambling on schedules.
So. Yeah, Chris was just telling me they wanted to get a live stream going in here.
Oh, okay, for Injustice?
Just for whatever, but I think the fighting game community really loves watching that kind of stuff.
Oh,
they'll
okay.
They would really tune in if it were being
It would be cool if there was a weekly Seattle scene, for
yeah.
sure. I agree.
I actually kind of just started working here.
Oh, really? Where are you working?
Here.
Oh, here. Oh, okay. Gotcha.
Here.
Excellent.
So I'll be back on Tuesday. And, yeah, Chris is really excited to get more of the fighter stuff going on here.
Excellent.
To get a few more people coming into GameFox.
Cool. Very cool.
Reaching out to the fighting game community more than just, you know, the MOBAs is kind of.
Oh, yeah, the MOBAs and
here.
StarCraft, yeah. And the shooters.
But hopefully we'll be getting a lot more fighters and NRS.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that's my favorite, of course, but.
Trevor took that pretty convincingly, Aquaman. I don't really know why Jesus isn't using Cyborg, because that is his secondary from what I experienced last time.
And Cyborg is best donor, they say?
I have no idea. I gotta be honest, I think Sinestro or Zod is probably better, simply because they have a trait that can keep track or lock onto you, basically.
Raven.
Oh, Raven's pretty good, yeah, for sure.
was supposed to be one of the best.
Yeah, I have yet to, aside from Relaxed State and Jailhouse and K7, I don't know of any other Cyborg players, like serious Cyborg players. So Jesus is trying to play more of a lame game, trying to kind of like react to Trevor's Aquaman as it kind of jumps in and tries to anti-air him. Trying to use the Batarangs to kind of throw him off. See if he can kind of wither him away. See if Trevor can deal with this.
Try again.
With Aquaman's trait, he's probably not really worried about being in the corner.
Well, it would have been really effective at that point, but I don't know if he's trying to save it. He's trying to prevent him from the wager. I'm curious why Jesus isn't wagering. Alright, Trevor takes it 3-0.